from Minnesota's most watched station. This is WCCO 4 News, live at the Minnesota State Fair.
Hello, I'm Kirsten, and you're watching WCCO live from the fair. We begin today with a breaking story from the Dairy Building. Today's extreme heat has melted Princess Kay of the Milky Way's butter sculpture. We are told professional butter sculptors are on the way via helicopter with some emergency butter. Let's head to our now our reporter in the scene where we have heard people actually been using the melted butter on their corn on the cob.
Hi, I'm Oscar, live at the Dairy Building. And it's true, people here are using that melted butter on their corn. It is complete chaos here. People are rushing just to get a drop of the royal butter, and the heat is threatening the rest of the butter sculptures. Sources tell WCCO that Princess Kay is very upset by what has happened here, and I understand we have just gotten an exclusive interview with the princess. So let's send it back to the studio for more on that.
Hi, I'm Elliot, and we just talked with the Princess Kay of the Milky Way. She didn't want to be on camera, but told me, well, she understood there is no one's fault. She is heartbroken. She said she's dreamed of the day she'd have her face carved in slabs of butter. These dreams melted away, just too much to handle. But again, emergency butter on the way.
Thank you. Sources tell us that the helicopter with the emergency butter should be landing outside the Dairy Building in less than 10 minutes. We will continue to follow this breaking story live from the
This has been a WCCO 4 News update from the Minnesota State Fair. Thanks for watching.